Good evening, and welcome to the Forbes Center for the Performing Arts. Please take a moment to locate your nearest emergency exit, and out of respect for the artists on stage, as well as the other audience members, we ask that you turn off your cell phones now and refrain from texting during the show. As mandated by federal copyright law, any form of unauthorized recording or photography is strictly prohibited. This evening's show will include 1 15-minute intermission. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Well, good evening, and thank you so much for joining us tonight. About a year ago, when we were making a calendar for this year, we thought what a great idea it would be to have a guest high school share the last concert of the semester with us, and I couldn't be more pleased with how this has worked out. These folks came earlier today, sat in, watched the Wind Symphony rehearse a little bit earlier, then they went up to the cafeteria and ate, and they've been came back here and had their own sound check. So it's just been fabulous. You're in for a treat. I heard their rehearsal, and they just sound fantastic. So without any further ado, this is the Colgan High School Wind Symphony and their director, Don McGee.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a treat to be here tonight. The Wind Symphony here at JMU gave a wonderful concert with Frank Tekeli and his music, so we thought that we would program one of his pieces, and this is his setting of Shenandoah. In the middle, there's a trio for three flutes, and we thought what a great opportunity to incorporate some of our alumni who are flute students here at JMU to perform this piece with us. So this is Frank Tekeli's Shenandoah, and please welcome to the stage to join us our alumni, Anna Fenn, Mihir Bora, and Sammy Wilson.
Thank you.
Before our last piece, I wanted to take this opportunity to thank Dr. Bolstad in particular, but everyone here at JMU for inviting us to be here. Your hospitality has been overwhelming, from the rehearsal facilities to the way they've treated us as performers to the meal we had in D Hall, which was really great. It's been really a treat for us. I've been teaching, this is my fourth decade of teaching, and I've never had the opportunity to play in a hall as beautiful as this. So thank you so much for us. It's an experience that we'll remember forever. Thanks again.
Thank you. Welcome to the second half. Can we give Colgan High School and their director, Don McGee, another round of applause for an amazing performance? There is some very high-quality musicianship happening at Colgan High School and their Wind Symphony, so congratulations. We hope you enjoyed our stage. I get the joy of conducting Wind Symphony for their first number for our portion of the concert. It's a piece by Ryan George, and you can look more in depth at your program notes, but some highlights for you is that this is a character fantasy piece that is supposed to replicate the spiritual nature of the ancient Celtic people. And there's a dichotomy that you'll hear on stage. There are some thin spaces that are some very atmospheric, very few instruments playing, very beautiful music being made that's supposed to represent the space between earth and heaven being thin at that time. And then you're also hear a chase and some very powerful moments. In our Western culture, often a dove is what is considered to represent the Holy Spirit. In the ancient Celtic culture, it is the wild goose. So you'll also hear a guest appearance of our wild goose. Please enjoy this piece by Ryan George by the Wind Symphony.
Thank you.
Thank you. I was backstage, so I couldn't hear what Amy said, but she probably thanked Colgan already, but I'm going to do the same thing. You guys sounded fantastic. Thank you so much for everything. How about another round of applause for Colgan? Uh, Before we play the next piece, I just want to recognize one person who's been incredibly important for the Forbes Center for quite some time, since we opened in 2010. Our sound engineer, Tom Carr, is retiring at the end of the year. We're going to miss Tom a lot. He has done amazing things for making our sound work, and all the recordings that we have out there on YouTube and other places, Tom is the one who masterminded all that. So we're really going to miss Tom. I'd like to give Tom a big round of applause. And the next piece is a fairly large piece. It's the Symphonic Dances from West Side Story. It's about 22 minutes long, but it'll go by just like that because it's a lot of fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, this is a sad time and a grand time at the end of the year when we have to say goodbye to some of our students who are going out in the world to do great things. So it's sad because they've been such contributors and we're going to miss them dearly. But it's also exciting that they get to go out in the world and show their stuff and set the world on fire. So we're going to do this from the back of the ensemble. One of our graduate students, Shane Roderick on percussion. On trombone, we have Isaiah Tomalevsky. On horn, we have Jacob Anderson. On clarinet, Jed Pearson. Also on clarinet, we have Blaine Edwards. Our oboe English horn player, who is not playing this piece, but he's going to stick his head out right here, Makai Tyree. Ariel Collins on flute. And Anne is, as mentioned before, she's an alum of Colgan High School. She just played our concerto contest, award-winning performance on Sunday with the orchestra. And also, she's not really in this group. One of our flute players, unfortunately, had a health issue. that didn't come out right, but she's perfectly fine, but... Anyway, Anna stepped in here at the last minute to fill in her spot, so thank you, Anna Finn. We have one more short piece, Wedding Dance by Press. Thank you again, Colgan. We wish you a safe trip back home.